Lane 7, Taftian, who we thought perhaps should have been disqualified from his...
Carnes, Coracle, Paul and Van Hool. The Japanese with his head very low to the ground went into his running. Carnes as well coming through, and it's Carnes who's going to take it. Taftian coming through in second place. They are the two automatic qualifiers. Hassan Taftian, the Iranian based in Paris, perhaps can count himself rather fortunate to be there.
Well, impressive, Carnes, isn't he? Well said on this sort of form. There might be a little bit more to come. We'll see what his time. Taftian, who we thought perhaps should be the quickest in his heat. Ouja's bus, lifetime best 6.53, by the way, goes back 5 years. Good start from Ouja, very good start too from Volko, and Ouja moving clear now, and he's going to take this one, or is he? Yes, he's well clear.
He's had all sorts of injury problems, hasn't he, over the years, and he's one of these athletes where, when he's fit and when he gets a decent stretch of races, he can be very, very good. And that is certainly the way he appears here. Beginning to slow down as he got to the end there.